Imagine steering your car without a single mechanical connection between the wheel and the tires. Sounds futuristic, right? Well, Mercedes is making it a reality with their steer-by-wire system, hitting production vehicles in 2026. This is huge. They're the first German automaker to pull this off, and it's about to redefine how we drive. So what's the big deal? Picture this. You're cruising down the highway, and the steering feels razor-sharp, super responsive. Then you hit the city, and it's agile, making tight turns a breeze. And parking? Forget wrestling with the wheel. You can slide into spots without ever re-gripping. It's all thanks to electrical signals zipping from the steering wheel to the front wheels. No clunky mechanical parts needed. But it's not just about ease. This tech takes driving dynamics to the next level. It works flawlessly with rear-axle steering. We're talking up to 10 degrees of angle for insane precision. Plus, those annoying vibrations from bumpy roads? Gone. The system filters them out, giving you a smoother, more comfortable ride. And get this, Mercedes can tweak the steering feel to match your vibe, whether you want sporty or chill, or even customize it for different models. Now, let's talk design. The steering wheel is flatter, giving you more space, a better view of the dashboard, and an easier time hopping in and out. It's perfect for those massive in-car displays, especially when you're streaming your favorite show during a break with SAE Level 3 automated driving. Oh, and gamers, listen up. This tech could turn your parked car into an immersive gaming hub. How cool is that? Safety? Mercedes has you covered. They've racked up over 2 million test kilometers, both on test benches and real roads. The system's got redundant architecture. That means backup sensors, actuators, and power supplies to keep you in control, no matter what. Even in the rarest failure, rear axle steering and targeted braking via ESP will keep you on track. This is more than just steering. It's a glimpse into the future of mobility. So what do you think? Are you hyped for steer-by-wire? Drop your thoughts in the comments, smash that like button, and subscribe for more automotive breakthroughs. Let's roll. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get new videos.